Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. This is Amber Forky, and today I'll be bringing you the next or a new. Hold on. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. This is Info Forky, and today I'll be making a new Fortnite video. This is the first time I'm actually making a Fortnite video using a webcam, to my knowledge. I might have done it before. I don't think I have. I know I made one, but I don't think I ever uploaded it because it wasn't good. But today we're covering a very important update, at least for me. Today, they updated the game for May the 4th, aka Star Wars Day. They've apparently added multiple new skins, a whole bunch of weapons and abilities and upgrades. A couple POIs have changed, a whole new battle pass, as well as this amazing menu, which I love the background. This is actually called the Clone Wars update, which means that this is probably the first. Not all, but the first of the Clone Wars characters we're going to be getting in the game. I am fully expecting at some point to get Ahsoka Tano, maybe Captain Rex, Bo-Katan. But for now, let's go ahead and take a look at the new stuff that they have, and I'll cover a little bit about the update. So first off, this is 1,000 V-Bucks. And this, you can do this part for free, the top tier. You get that emoticon, a single level. I love this loading screen. In fact, I'm actually going to make it my laptop background. Let's see if I can, yeah, look at that. That is really good. The backpack for the clone troopers. Clone spray from the Battle of Geonosis. See, those are the phase one clones. I don't know why we have a phase one spray, but you'll see why I say that in a second. Kamino's finest wrap. I love this emote. A little pod racer. Which actually ties into one of the characters we got today. They were teased 2 days ago. Another level up, another spray. See, we have a phase two clone trooper. Sith probe droid, backling, another level, Darth Maul spray. A clone trooper from Commander Wolf's battalion. An emote. I've never used these, but for the people who do, I'm sure they'll like this. Another level. Darth Maul's weapon wrap. Ahsoka's clone trooper. This is why I think Ahsoka's coming, because they wouldn't have went out of the way to make Ahsoka's clone trooper as a playable character if they didn't plan on doing Ahsoka at some point. And they have to have these collabs set up and ready to do months in advance. Which is why I think that they're going to add her when her show comes out in August. Once again, they decided to not give any of the new skins the lightsaber pickaxe. This is Darth Maul's pickaxe. An axe. But this axe actually makes sense because this is what his brother Savage Opress used in the Clone Wars TV series when we first saw him. And another level, of course, Darth Maul himself. This is our third Sith character in the game. We've got Kylo, Vader, and Maul. That's all the rewards here outside of this, which I already got, the Coruscant Guard, and this thing, which you get for doing the The missions, you get this for free for doing the missions. I'm pretty sure that's all of it. There may be another thing over here. Yeah, no, that's just a holocron. That's part of what you have to get to unlock this stuff. The quests are all super simple. You can just do them by playing the game normally. Of course, if you don't want to do that, you can just buy all the stuff. I would do that now, but I actually have a reason I'm not going to. Which is, we're going to go ahead and look at the skins. So, of course, see, I've got some empty spots here, but we'll look at these first, and then I'll explain why. First, you've got Anakin Skywalker and his holocron back bling. I'm going to use Darth Vader's pickaxe for him because I don't like his. And of course, his glider. And you've got Padme Amidala, who actually comes with an edit style. Anakin does not have an edit style, but Padme does, which is her ripped outfit from Attack of the Clones at the Battle of Geonosis. This is her standard one for Attack of the Clones. I am still using the Imperial stuff because I didn't see the point in buying her ship. I'll tell you why in a minute as well. So, but she's a senator. She was there for the rise of the Empire. She traveled in shuttles. Maybe not an Imperial shuttle, but still. I might change her glider out for Anakin's. And of course, you got the clone set. They didn't give the clones their own glider. Or their own pickaxe, I don't think. Of course, it might make more sense to do this for the clone. Yeah, I'd say so. Of course, I've got it to where all I have to do change. This is the 212th, which is Obi-Wan Kenobi's battalion. Then the Coruscant Guard. See, all the clone skins are apparently going to function as their own separate skin in the game. So, that's good. The reason I'm saving the V-Bucks is because, first off, I'm going to put Darth Maul right there. Prequel trilogy, right there. And I need the V-Bucks, so that way I can buy Han Solo and Princess Leia to fill up that slot. And I left room for future Star Wars collaborations, because I'm sure they're coming. It's just when. And when they happen, I'm going to move these guys down. If it's Ahsoka, I'm going to put Ahsoka right here. And move the clone here, move Vader here, move Luke here, Han here, Leia here. I'll just scoot them all down. So that's what I'll do. I'll go ahead and do. Also, another thing about the update, the reboot rally quests are back, and these are the rewards you can get this time around. Backbling, spray. Or emoticon, rather. Pickaxe and weapon wrap. Moon Knight. Okay, that's pretty easy. I know exactly where to go for this one. I don't see any of the Star Wars buildings around here. I'm not really sure where they spawn. I know where one is. It's somewhere over that way. By those rocks. I can't get there in time because I've already committed to this place. Yeah, that was a mistake, buddy. Get out of my game. Go back to lobby. I'm gonna take these heals. Okay, Anakin Skywalker teaming up with a polar bear. Yes, after I buy this combat shotgun. Thank you. No one else is gonna have you now. No one else will be able to buy that combat shotgun besides me. Oh, I can join the dark side if I get over here quick enough. I'm gonna do it. Darth Maul. Okay, that's... Oh, you can double jump now. Oh, that's overpowered. I wonder how much damage that does. I know I tried around earlier today to see how everything worked. See how major the changes are. They weren't really big, so I just kind of left after doing the first rift gate, which the one I got before was Obi-Wan Kenobi. It took me into the Tatooine desert and I came out with a green lightsaber for some reason. Travel distance in vehicles, travel distance on foot. Okay, I'll go over here to this building and I'll check this out. I know someone's been here, so... On foot at night. Vehicle, storm phases, on foot. Let's play wave. Okay, so I need a vehicle. I know they usually spawn over in ice as well. Like over here somewhere, there's supposed to be two trucks. I don't know if they're there. Are they here or are they down that way? I guess I'll check both locations. I'm super close to them both anyway. Okay, it's down this way then. A little bit of foreshadowing. How did I do that? Are you serious? You can see me? These things are risky to use. I don't know if that's a real player or an AI. Maybe I should circle back and find out. He looks like a pretty easy target. Oh, okay. I just threw my truck at him. I was trying to set my paddles to slide, but I can't do that right now. Are these real players? Either way, they're an easy third party. Oh. Now I'm pretty much set for the game. I've got movement, I've got a lightsaber, I've got a shotgun, and I've got range. But is there anything better with range? Yeah. I'll take the Blue Havoc instead of the other one. I'm not gonna go to Anvil Square. I already did all my Eren Yeager quests. I'm not an AOT fan, I've never seen it. I just kinda did it because it was there. Okay, you know the Force too. Well, that doesn't mean I want anything to do with you. Please let that be Obi-Wan Kenobi and him survive to the last of the game. That would be amazing. Ooh, more shotgun ammo. Very tempting. Oh wait, it's night? Perfect. Oh, no you don't. I know what you're gonna do. Basically, yes, I run away a lot. Oh, the island spawn. That would be such a good place to use force push. The chickens will cover my escape. I don't know if this is better. 120 damage. Okay, that's better. Oh, but I really like the. I don't know. I feel like with the combat shotgun, you have to be more precise, and I'm not very precise. So it's probably better for me to use anything but that. Well, that's the unvaulted SMG, isn't it? Shots fired? Question mark? Yeah. I wonder if I can get... Okay. Nope. Got it. That's intense. Okay. We gotta get to a building where I can sit with my shotgun. And just kind of apply pressure from a distance. A safe, happy, healthy distance. Let him come. Okay, those two are gonna fight. This is perfect. If these two fight... Yeah, there we go. Ah, that was close. If I had had faster aim, I could have gotten that guy. It was worth a try. I just wanted to go through and cover a little bit of stuff that dropped in today's update before I hopped off for the day. More reputation. I've almost got the loading screen, which I absolutely love this loading screen. I already said that before, but I'll say it again and again and again. I have almost finished all my challenges. I'll probably do more off camera. But, oh wait, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Now we can watch this. A little bit out of order, but... Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't think I showed you guys all the clones I might have. Yeah, I showed you all the ones that I have. And all the ones in there. But, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate all the support I've been getting on all my videos. And I'm really having fun making them, and I want to make more. So, I'll see you guys next time.